Alright guys, welcome to the Solus Project, episode 12. Last episode, we found that giant hand, climbed the tower, you know, almost died of thirst. So, that's where I was. I went ahead and traveled here.
Operator, wait.
Boom. Okay. The stand. So it looks like people standing against other people. This is the enlightened. This is the natives and stuff. I'm assuming they're fighting against the enlightened to get the key or something. There's the symbol of the game.
Operator.
Yeah. Phyllis, I know. Thirsty. In real life too. But why? There was an option to burn the roots. Oh no. More of these. Die! For my hammer. Die! Live another day. Where do I go? This is where I'm supposed to go? I don't understand. Where do I go? Dry roots can be cut, it requires a tool. I do not have that tool, that's why I can't do anything with it. I have a piece of skin that just... Ugh. How do I get up? Do I go around? Maybe I go around.
Operator.
Yes. Yes, Phyllis. I'm wet. I can see that. This is gonna be a pain. I thought I just saw a piece of paper there. This.
Operator, wait.
Go. Da. Hmm. Sorry guys, I'm sorry, I'm humming and stuff. Gotta speak. Gotta say something. No! 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 Weather.
Survival is of paramount importance to the continued existence of mankind.
There you go. Alright, thanks, enough of my commentary. I will be quiet for a little bit. Built of Galay in the 6th year of Exodus at the Archipelago of Dawn. That's good, I can't resist. There's something over here that's telling me to go to, so I'm gonna go to it. You know. because it's telling me to. Okay, Bell, 57 health gone. Might make a nut. Go, 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 go.
Operator,
when? Yeah, feels.
Inventory full.
This is really boring. Look how hot it is. Okay. Switch it off. 131. Yeah, I'm keeping this up. Actually, I kinda need to warm up anyways. Something's over here, I can feel it. Oh, feel it in my bones. But unfortunately, you're gonna have to wait till next episode. Or, if you can't wait, I assume right now I do. I don't have a sword. Okay, that'll be the episode. If you liked it, leave a like, subscribe. See you next time. Peace.